welcome aboard. We are on the ground in Marble, and this is actually the second time I've been here this year. I made a video coming in. I don't know if I'll publish that one before this one, probably, but I at least wanted to capture the takeoff out of Marble and talk to you briefly about soft field technique. So soft field technique is very important in a Mooney because of the rubber discs, the donuts. They don't aid in a lot of shock absorption on a rough surface like this. So plan will be to keep the nose wheel off the ground as long as possible. That's a little bit of a balancing act, though, because the higher the nose wheel is off the ground, the higher our angle of attack, the more drag we're producing, and the slower we'll accelerate. So I really only want to keep it about an inch or two off the ground, enough that it's not going to hit and bounce repeatedly, but high enough or low enough that it's not, going to induce too much drag on the airplane as I'm trying to accelerate. Once we get to about 65 miles an hour, I will rotate, stay in ground effect, accelerate, get the gear up, and then, once I'm at 75 or so, I'll climb away and out of the field. So that's our plan. The color is amazing here in Colorado. I think I've timed this visit to Marble with peak color. I'm filthy. I just finished a 30-mile bike ride in the area here, and I've got the mountain bike in the back. So what better way to enjoy the fall color than cruising around on the bike? I hope you enjoy this this takeoff. I don't know how much more I'll narrate because I'll be concentrating very closely on what I'm doing here on the takeoff roll. So hope you enjoy. Marble traffic, Mooney 64 uniform, back taxiing 27. So the real concern taxiing a Mooney on grass is really the nose gear. As I've mentioned before, Moonies love to bounce because of their rubber discs, but the prop only has about 5-6 inches of clearance, so when you're bouncing up and down, it quickly eats into that safe space. So, I'm always constantly looking over the nose whenever I'm taxiing on grass and anticipating the next big bump for the nose gear. All right, that's as far back as I'm gonna go because I just walked the strip. And it gets kind of bumpy back there. So I've got about 3,000 feet, which should be more than enough for me to get up and out of here. Because I'm not going to use about the last 800 or so. All right. Here we go. Mooney 64 uniform taking off 27 straight out departure. way to cap off one of my favorite days of the year so far. I had the most amazing ride on my bike in the most amazing scenery. I'm done talking. I hope you enjoy these videos. I will keep trying to put them out as I have time. In the meantime, everyone, fly safe, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.